How's it going? What you got there, pit bull?
He's a mix between mastiff and rottweiler.
I'm putting my rain gear up. I'm not gonna use it, even though the sky is dark. I'm putting it away. It's not gonna rain. I'm putting my rain gear up. If I put my rain gear up, it's gonna rain though. But if I put it on, it won't rain.
It's very possible.
I'm putting it away. It's sprinkling. I literally just clipped it and it's already sprinkling. Look. I just put it away. It's sprinkling right now. We are in, where are we? What city is this?
Ozark.
Oh. We are in Ozark, Arkansas, and we are headed to Lincoln, Arkansas, probably about 200 miles by the time we backtrack. We're gonna try to do the pig trail today. Is that what it's called, the pig trail? The pig trail highway or something like that, to get back to the Transamerican trail and then head west. Are you ready to experience adventure? Let's ride. Okay, we're pulling out of the hotel. Gonna grab a quick bite and then hit the road. The Ozark Town Square. I love seeing these little towns along the way. Found a donut shop. Ooh, right here by the river. Pretty nice. Hey, let's get a donut. Super donut. Let's go get a super donut. When you're in Ozark, you gotta go get a super donut.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm excited about your super donuts. Blueberry and old fashioned, and I'll take a cappuccino if you have any left.
Super donuts.
Good. That's how you do a donut right there.
Okay, just had a super donut and it was super good. Now we're gonna have a super ride on the Super Transamerican Trail. Very crooked and steep. That's the way we like it. Okay, welcome to the pig trail, not to be confused with the pig tail. This is a Arkansas scenic byway, so we're using this as an opportunity to explore this road and get back to the TAT. This is actually a nice surprise. We didn't realize we were gonna be close to this until we were mapping it out to get back to the TAT from our hotel. So this is pretty exciting. I've been hearing about this for a long time. And now we get to ride it. So let's ride.
Pulled over at this little store.
Whole boneless chicken. And salad. It's kind of a big deal. Turner Bend, established 1911 here on the pig trail. This little road here. Road closed. Oh man. I wonder if we're gonna have to do like a detour on this one. Okay, so it says road closed in 5 miles, but we're gonna try it anyway, because you just never know. And these bikes can go places that normal vehicles can't go, so maybe we can get away with it. They tell me we're in bear country, lots of bears up in here, so I'll have my eyes open looking for bears. Oh, and there's more coming. Gear. It's okay. Hey, it says road closed, but you know what? There was a road that just split to the right, and that's our route. Yep. How you feeling?
I'm good.
It's been good riding so far, huh? It's beautiful up here in the mountains of Arkansas. These are the Ozark Mountains, and they have not disappointed, so we're gonna keep riding, keep pounding out some miles. They just knocked that out to run a cable through there. Interesting. This is no doubt the most technical part of Arkansas so far. So far, it's pretty easy. This is nothing really to be concerned about. But this, we haven't seen a section quite like this yet. Here's some big stairs. If you stay to the left, yeah, going down. Pump your back brakes if you need to. Stay to the left, yes. On that big step down. I'm gonna pause here so you can adjust your bike. pump your brakes here so they don't lock up. It's wet on this concrete here. I'm staying right and a little bit of gas to hop off. There's a hop off right there at the bottom. Just keep your brake on until you get to it and then hop off on it. You okay? I feel good. I'm enjoying this, but I feel like a beginner. This is going to challenge them a little bit much. I bet guys are going down right there. Yeah, if you're doing the TAT as a beginner, this section here between Oark and Lincoln, there's a downhill that's pretty nasty. If you're a beginner, I'd be careful, maybe think twice about it. Because it gets a little bit steep downhill and it gets a little bit technical. And spider webs, that's also what you get. Deep in the Arkansas hills. Arkansas, we like you. That's a blind hill, man.
I'll just take these. Don't even worry about it. I'll just take these.
Well, you can
these.
Fight with him.
Yeah. Oh, you're going to. Okay. All right.
Thank you, bud. See you.
Burger?
Hamburger, cheeseburger?
Cheeseburger?
You want the water too?
Sure. I could use it. You got like a bottle of water or something?
Yep.
Yeah. I'll take it. Yeah, I'll do both. And I'll take a cappuccino if you have any left.
I'm fresh out of there. I sold the last one about 3 minutes ago.
You sold the last one 3 minutes ago.
$9.97.
All right.
Dirt bikes all the way across the country?
Mm-hmm. We're doing dirt roads.
Hats off to you, brother.
We're doing dirt roads all the way across America.